We want to determine the structure of arsenic trichloride. To do that, we need to know the number of valence electrons in each species. So from the periodic table, arsenic has 5 valence electrons. So let me write them this way. Now, chlorine has 7, so we're going to form bonds in the Lewis structure, chlorine 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And so the same idea for chlorine, form single bonds, arsenic atom. Now, each of the atoms has 8 electrons surrounding. And so the structure, we have, of course, the lone pair here, chlorine. And then let's draw this to mean chlorine out of the screen and make this chlorine back away. So if we look at connecting what the physical structure then of this compound is, we see that it's forms a triangular pyramid. So the structure would be trigonal and then pyramidal. You can just use the Lewis dot structure to fairly quickly get an idea of what the molecular structure is.